headed. Maybe you should drive.
And suddenly there was a terrible roar all around us, and the sky was full of what looked like huge bats,
all swooping and screeching and diving around the car,
which was going about 100 miles an hour
with the top down to Las Vegas.
Holy Jesus, what are these goddamn animals?
My attorney had taken off his shirt and was pouring beer on his chest to facilitate the tanning process.
What the hell are you yelling about? Never mind, it's your turn to drive.
No point in mentioning those bats. Poor bastard, I'll see him soon enough.
Very soon we would both be completely twisted. But there was no going back, bang, 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 bang.
Thank you. Oh. at your sight,
the sinner inside, and keep him denied.
How sweet life would be
if I could be free from the sinner in me. I'll never be a saint, that's not a picture that your memory paints. Not renowned for my patience, I'm not renowned for my restraint. But you're always around, you can always be found to pick me up when I'm on the ground. If I could just hide the sinner inside, life would be if I could be free from the sinner in me. I'm still recovering, still getting over all the suffering, more known for my anger than for any other thing. But you've always tried to be by my side, catch my fall when I start to slide.
Keep I'm